director of the Motion Picture Country House and Hospital. It's so good to see you and your beautiful wife as always. This is really an auspicious occasion because tonight the Director's Award will be given to the man who has helped raise $20 million for the new wing at the Motion Picture Country Hospital.
This crew has covered a lot of parties in Hollywood, but this has to be the most glamorous event I have ever seen. The fans have turned out tonight in full force. Every doorway is jammed with paparazzi, and all the stars in the great Hollywood galaxy are here tonight. And here's one of the brightest, Gina Germain. Gina Germain, come on over here, Gina. How nice to see you. You look lovely tonight.
Thank you. You do, too.
Gina Germain, ladies and gentlemen, the most beautiful, sensuous sex symbol in the United States today, and the star of the new film, Tigress. Can you tell us a little bit about it?
Well, I play an anthropologist who gets captured by a band of pygmies.
Pygmies?
It's exciting and fun, but it's the last film of that kind that I'll be making.
It sounds like you're thinking about branching out a little bit.
Well, Oliver Eastern told me that he's doing a film called Final Reunion. That's a picture he's making with Neil Gray. Mm-hmm. And it's a people picture, a picture about our society, and that's the kind of thing I'd like to do next.
Won't a Neil Gray film be a big departure for the American sex symbol?
Well, sex symbols is a television series. I'm an actress. I just hope that Neil Gray will give me a chance to prove it.
Gina, darling, you've got to go.
Well, thank you, Gina.